In the year 2025, if man is still alive, if woman can survive.